I make comic books.
I'm with a legend, ladies and gentlemen, the one and only Ed Piskor from Pittsburgh, more specifically the Steel Valley. And he's letting me in his studio, right, Ed, to talk about his awesome work. Isn't that correct?
Yes.
You just won $1 million in Pittsburgh coins.
You know, the comic I've been doing for the past like 4 years is called Hip Hop Family Tree, just about the history of rap music. And I kind of identify with a lot of the pioneers of hip hop because I grew up in a very similar circumstance that they did, and they were able to achieve success. So it was like a hopeful thing that I was kind of thinking about when I was young. You know, Homestead was a different time and when I was growing up, and I didn't go outside much. There was a lot of drama going on on the streets. So I just stayed indoors and kept drawing. You know, my parents didn't have a lot of money, but they always had pencils and paper. Every page I've ever drawn, over 1,000 pages published, probably 1,000 more before I was published, were all drawn at this table. I worked with a website called boingboing.net, and it's a very popular kind of geeky aggregate blog site where they just highlight cool things from on the internet. And one day I just asked them, would you guys publish my comics weekly? I just asked. They weren't looking for that or anything, but I just have that, like, that's the Pittsburgh in me, where I'm just like, yo, why don't you let me do this? And they said, yeah.
You have been able to earn a really amazing award, correct? I just think it's really cool, and no one knows, not no one knows, but I want people to understand this more.
Yeah, sure, sure.
So he won the Eisner Award. I will toot your horn.
Yeah. Yeah, like a broken clock is right 2 times a day, they say, and I was nominated 5 times, so it was about time. I'm like the Leo. I'm
like the Leonardo DiCaprio comic book world. Yeah. Eisner, folks, I'm touching it. Touch. Yes! Bucket list achieved. Have you ever thought of making Munhall the comic book?
Kind of the secret backdrop of a lot of stuff. Like
really?
when I work on fictional things, like I always call the town Steel Valley and have Yinzer-ish type stuff happening. Hip Hop Family Tree is available at comic shops, bookshops, online, Amazon, whatever. My name's Ed Piskor. If you Google it, I'm on all the different social media networks.
Thanks so much for taking time to sit down, chat with an old pal.
Yeah, thanks for stopping over.